Hi everyone! In this video, I'm going to do a fairy tale inspired nail art. I'm going to start this off with the base coat. And with Black Cream by Wet n Wild, I did two coats on every nail. When that dries, I'm going to do the rest with acrylic paints. And on my middle finger, I'm going to do the logo. This logo actually took me a few minutes to do, so I'm going to speed up the video. If you cannot draw the logo, you can print this out really tiny on your printer, and then you can glue it on with clear nail polish. And here I'm using black acrylic paint to make my lines just a little bit better. Now with Prisma Gloss Silver by Orly. Here I realized I wasn't filming, so I ended up doing two coats on my middle finger just to show you, but I actually just ended up doing one coat on all of my nails. Now with Love Marilyn by China Glaze. Fingers I did not do the logo on. I'm going to do about half of my nail in this glitter and I'm going to try to fade it in. You don't have to be super precise with this. You can even skip this step if you want. Now with black acrylic paint, I'm going to do random lines, which I'm trying to make this look a little bit cracked. I am more using the black paint for dimension and not really so you can see it. And here I'm going back over it with red paint to make it stand out a lot more. And you don't have to follow the black lines if you don't want to. With the red lines, you want to be a lot more cleaner than I did with the black paint because you really won't be able to fix up your lines. Now with a top coat of your choice, seal up your design to protect it. On the nails where I put a whole bunch of that glitter, you may need two coats just to make it smooth. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to rate, thumbs up if you like it, and subscribe if you haven't.